If you see this guy doing that, don't judge quickly, because this guy creating something beautiful that will surprise you. So this guy name is Yepe, who goes into different countries. He puts ink into water in a unique way. Also, this ink is non-toxic. After that, he places a white paper over the ink. Then after keeping it for a while, he immediately starts removing the paper. This person creates a beautiful artwork.